let's go on to the next speaker. So now I would like to invite Macalister Mak onto the stage, please. So choose from 1 to 5.
5.
So Mak, the saying for you is, Rome wasn't built in a day. Rome wasn't built in a day, Mak.
Rome wasn't built in a day. Now they're saying, from what I understand from everyone else, is that everything that wants to be, anything that you want to make that will turn out great as the Roman Empire or something as expensive will take time. Anything that you want to do will take time. Now this is something I really came to know a lot because, I mean, think about it, growing up you go to school. You go to school from 6 when you're age 5 all the way to 25. So that's 20 years just to become a degree holder. So a degree holder wasn't built in a day, it was built in 25 years. Copyrighted by Mac. So anything that we want to do takes time, it's so true. Imagine you wanna be a great speaker, you need to practice over and over again. There's so many days that you need to take into consideration. You wanna build a successful franchise, you have to start first making something to a good, you have to make a good product. Making a good product takes months to years of prototyping. After prototyping, you make a good product, you gotta sell a product, you gotta market it. And if you're not good at marketing, you have to start building up your marketing skills, then you can successfully market it. After you market it, then you have to get shareholders. To get shareholders, you need to do a presentation amongst investors. And to do that, you have gotta practice giving presentations, and then you get a successful franchise. So anything in life, either make it a successful franchise, to get a girlfriend, to get a job, it all takes time, and I think time is very important to us in this aspect. And if we just sit around wasting our time, not progressing ourselves, not making ourselves better, then are we really utilizing our time? Are we really utilizing it to make ourselves better? So if you want to be a better person, it doesn't take a day, like the saying says. We must build in a day, it takes a life, up to a lifetime.
Thank you so much, Mac.